And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Hey guys, CYHD here, and I am back with another reaction video. And today, I'm going to be reacting to another The Lost Narrator My Little Fanfic video. And this one is called Bloopers Are Required. So yeah, finally, another bloopers video from The Lost Narrator, one of my favorite MLP fanfic readers of all time. And yes, I'm ready to check it out. So yeah, let's jump right in.
The upcoming intersection is 70% of the way to the Crystal Empire, which is 216 kilometers...
Kilometers?
I really shouldn't have caffeine before I record.
Caffeine, huh?
Damn it!
Oh!
Damn it!
Okay,
that's
we're having a Magpie Pony play Rarity. Oh! Now Trixie!
Okay, but okay,
bug?
First... Does that go scream?
What?
Ew,
what is going on?
I just licked the fucking pop filter. Really?
You licked the pop filter? Ew!
Oh man, that was a good one! What is this man you speak of?
A man, huh?
We need you, Sunset! I fucked up that line.
And
Pegasus Pitch.
Do I have to do my own demonic voice? Because, like, are there going to be, like, special effects? Is Lost going to, like, edit me? Because, like, I don't do my own demonic voices, all right?
Obviously, Twilight just ripped off this puzzle from
Puzzle!
Puzzle, huh?
Puzzle!
What kind of puzzle is it, Rainbow?
I'm too fucking popular for that shit. Do you know who I am? I'm a fucking pony YouTuber, dude. You don't even know.
Do you think I got off on killing all these fucking ponies? I never wanted this!
That voice crack is really cute. Oh, really? Huh?
You know, I'm trying to-
Like, how cute was it?
And you're-
It's only cute to me.
Oh, only cute to you, huh?
See? See? See?
Who are you?
Si, senor. Si, si.
The cutie mark crusaders were all snuggled. Not smuggled, snuggled. They're
snuggled.
Snuggles, smuggles.
Alrighty then.
Oh, I see. Snapper, get the fuck out of my way! I'm
Snapper?
Trying to record for this
isn't that peanut?
Narrator. Don't you look at me with them big old eyes. Go on, get...
I only promised you that I would help you, but you...
And Goody. Okay.
You know...
Okay, that was cute.
Apple is going to have a seed in it. Do you want me to cut you a
You almost had it.
It's because of this fucking tongue twister. See, that's nice.
I'm a book horse. Book horse.
I'm Shadow.
Oh,
like
books.
No,
I'm
no,
best
not
friend.
I am Shadow.
Regardless
but
of
Ashley
what
H.
Magpie says.
It would seem that some unfortunate, because you know that's a fucking word. You need to get away from. Here. That last one, that here was great. Here. It would seem that some Yep. Can I not make up words right now, please?
Yeah! You get her, Kersey!
So again, I'd like to reiterate, please don't cut my butt off and then put that butt in a bag and then beat me with said bag.
Okay.
Okay, I love it. What?
That's actually horrible.
It would seem that some unfortunate traveler may have stumbled upon
what?
My campsite.
This
thought
is
someone
the...
thought someone was at my door.
Voice. It's down here. But now I'm doing kid final. Oh, God.
Okay, now... Lass is now
so
doing final.
It needs to be up here.
It's
just Rainbow.
It's not
she's
Rainbow.
She's going to be everywhere.
Like, you try so
I try
hard.
So fucking hard! I just can't escape her! Oh, believe me, I've tried other things, but they haven't turned out all too that...
All that well. That's what I'm tripping up on.
All about that bass.
Oh, no!
Can we make
anything
that
but that song, Mag!
Tony might sue us.
Young whippersnappers these days listening to all that darn music and all that garbage. I don't know what they're getting at, but, you know, them Katy Perry and Lady Gaga shit.
Gaga?
What are you talking about?
You get it wrong, Granny Smith. Souls? It's Lady Gaga.
Yes, apparently.
I just, you're gonna have tons of peanut in this bitch.
Kirsty.
How close are you to the mic?
Like right here.
Okay. Bring it a little bit closer to you.
Is this good?
Way too close. Way too close.
I asked you to fucking deep throat the mic.
Recording for you.
Wow. Chaotic 7. Huh. Never heard of him. So that was all we had in this blooper video? That's fine. Oh. Flora... I don't know how to pronounce that. So, that was a good video. There we go. I was wondering when it was going to end. That was a good video, guys. So, yeah, we got a new VA for this My Little Fanfic series. His name is Chaotic 7. Never heard of him. I don't know which voices he does, but... I'm assuming his voices sound pretty interesting. So yeah, that was a good video, guys. So required, which means that there's got to be more jokes required in more of these fan fictions. and that one joke when that one joke with Granny Smith, she said Lady Gaga. I wonder if there will be a pony OC called Lady Gaga. Then Granny will be like, oh my god, it's Lady Gaga! Granny Smith has to get her celebrity names right. Again, these jokes were funny, and these I don't think I have anything else to say about this. Do I have anything else to say? Nah, I don't think so. Last narrator, hope you continue the series because this series is getting more funnier and more funnier. Once again, guys, thanks for watching and ahoy!